Hi, and welcome to WOWW. This is Worship on Wednesday with Marcia Henderson, and today I'm so excited that you've decided to join us for our worship video. But before we step into the worship part of this session, I have a question for you. Have you ever felt like you just could not make it? You know, where you just wanted to give up or even throw in a towel because things in life maybe were too hard or too tough or just seemed too much to bear. I don't know, too much on your plate for that particular week, issues at home or issues on the job. You just wanted to give up. Well, I don't know about you, I've been there. And sometimes it just seems like it's so tough and I don't have enough energy to get through it. But this is where our scripture for this week is coming from. I am excited to share it. It's Isaiah chapter number 40, verse 31, and it says, "But they that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings as eagles. They shall run and not be weary, and they shall walk and not faint." But the first part of that says, "But they that wait upon the Lord." Probably not the easiest part, because sometimes we want quick resolutions, and I'm like, well, if I gotta wait, what do I do while I wait? Well, God gave me four things, and the first letter of each of these things actually spell out the word wait. The first one, W, worship. God says, worship me in spirit and in truth. What better way to spend our time while we're waiting than worshiping? The second letter, A, means or stands for alignment. Just like a car, when it needs a front wheel or front end alignment because it's no longer going or steering in the right way that it should go, sometimes we got to get our life back on track. We got to get back on track and make sure that our life is aligned with the Word of God. I stands for intercession. Don't just pray for yourself, but pray for somebody else, because while you're interceding for someone else, I'm sure on your behalf, someone is also praying for you. The letter T, be thankful. Thankful. Begin to thank God for that energy, that new strength that you're needing just to make it through. Be ye thankful. There you have it. Worship, alignment, intercession, and thankful. Do that while you wait on the Lord, and I guarantee you, your strength will be renewed. Anybody ready for worship? Come on, let's go. Thank you. wait. Lay back and hear your heartbeat. I wanna feel your heartbeat. Love is subtlety. It's more than I can stand. I'm melting in your peace. Overwhelm me. Thank you so much for joining me with our worship segment today. I was truly blessed by it, and I pray that you were blessed by it as well. Don't forget our scripture for this week, Isaiah 40:31 says, wait upon the Lord. And you know what you can do while you wait? We can worship. We can get in alignment, intercede for somebody, and remember to be thankful. Well, I love you as always, and God loves you. Today is Wednesday. So have a blessed Wednesday, and we'll do this again next week. See you then. Bye.